their feet. Curry it to Blake McGee on the mound. To bat, didn't he? And that baby was out of here by a mile. And McGee, who has been so successful saving games and winning games, can't measure up here. TCU at one point was down 7-2. Now they're up 9-7.